Yeah, you're good at blending into those shadows, Gallo.
It's imperative that I stay behind the scenes.
A man's gotta know his place.
What have you found out?
In 2 days, there's gonna be an exchange. It'll take place near the Sagrada Familia.
At the political rally? What does Realitat have to do with it?
Radicals looking to make some noise. And you can bet I ain't the only one with that intel. This thing's going critical. I say it's time to bring in a real extraction team.
No. This situation is a big enough mess already. We can't risk blowing a cover.
Stick to the plan.
Yes. With me behind the scenes and you up front.
Man's gotta know his place.
You are getting in my way.
It's lucky for you I did. It's Romanian. I found it on Felipe. First chance he had, Felipe would have put this in your back.
Vale. Vale. So what happens now?
You need me, Lumi.
Maybe you are right.
Yes! What? Felipe was an imbecile.
Who probably shut his mouth off to everyone. Lantos, chulos, Romanians. Now they'll be coming after us.
Oh well, that's that then.
Look, nothing's gonna happen until we say it happens.
What are you talking about?
I've got contacts with all the three major gangs in Barcelona. I can set things up and play them against each other.
That could do some serious damage.
Sometimes a controlled crash is your best option.
Javier and I will get what we need for the job. I leave you to crush the gangs. Be careful, Milo. This is going to be messy.
Hey, Milo. Adrian here. Listen, let me know your plans. Gotta say, my initial reaction was that you're out of your tiny mind. Then I thought about it. I made some calls, and I realized that you're completely out of your tiny mind. But it might be possible. You need to do this without...
Without drawing any attention.
That's the one. Thing is, since you got here, things between the big three have been getting worse anyways. Now that the bosses have lost their lieutenants, Jay, Soren, and Felipe, the gangs are pulling apart. The balance of power is all over the place, and it's not going to take much to start a real shitstorm. Everyone's spoiling for a fight to show how big they are. The gangs all suspect each other of killing their lieutenants. The treaties are unraveling. All you need to do is twist the knife. Take a Canalis bike and do a drive-by on the Lantos. Take a Lantos limo and smash it at some Romanian shit. Get a Romanian SUV and slam it into some chulos business. Whatever. Just make sure you use one gang's vehicle against another. Do that often enough without it tracking back to you, and you'll spark your war. Best thing to do would be to get all three into one big stramash. But I think that might be beyond even a scheming bastard like you.
Leave that to me.
No estoy haciendo nada.
Los Chulos just opened a car dealership.
Is that right?
Nice rides. Real high-end stuff.
¿Qué? ¿Qué?
Los puta madres perros think they can cut into my business?
Hey, you can't run a car dealership without cars.
I hear the security is light. You can work around it. No?
gas have cluttered up the streets long enough. We are making progress against them, I am pleased to say.
This is how it should be.
Los Lantos are taking back the streets of this city from gutter scum and immigrants. Now, a new age can begin. You and me, Milo. This is our town.
The Los Lantos Casino. It is a good front.
Looks legit.
Like Paolo wants. Now he hosts a poker tournament. High rollers at every table.
Which means high-end rides fill in the parking lot. You can make a nice profit shipping those back to the old country.
It is a good idea, and his security is pathetic.
Have your men make a scene. I'll take care of the rest.
Thank you.
visto la buena. Everyone, keep firing!
Lantos to be removed. They are a spent force, Milo. Please destroy them.
I heard you've been putting together a team. Planning something on the side?
Stavo, your business is your business, and mine is mine.
I don't need any more rivals.
Then get rid of them.
Okay, we eliminate the competition. It is good for both of us.
Start with the Romanians. They're your biggest threat, and the protection rackets are a weak spot.
Good. Good. Then we go in for the kill.
What's theirs is yours.
always thought the Romos were so tough, you know. Look like I might be wrong. I didn't think it'd be so easy without Chad, you know. Just stepping up makes all the difference. Los Chulos doing all right. Keep that going, yeah?
To get that briefcase at the rally, we'll need to play this right.
We haven't had much practice playing together.
Just follow my lead. Here's our target. He's expecting a pickup inside the security perimeter.
But we still have to pick him up in his car.
Which I'll be driving. On the way out, Javier works a little magic with the traffic, and I'll do the rest.
This is still my score. I make the call when we go.
Okay, so make the call.
Maybe we can play together on this one.
I knew you'd see it my way.
But you still need to deal with the gangs.
Simple.
We need to find the ones that took down Che. Los Putos will bleed for what they done.
You need to take care of the business that was left unfinished. Or someone else will finish it for you.
Vale, you're right. Che had some shipments coming in. Heavy merchandise.
I'll keep it moving.
Lantos used to come to our streets to make trouble with the refugees and immigrants. Now we make trouble for Lantos. That's justice right there. What do you think, Milo? You ready to move into the casino business? Look like Paolo. Not need his place much longer.
Sí. Sí. Tomamos medidas.
Because of you. Los chulos know to steer clear of me. But now we got more problems with foreigners. The Romanians hit one of my carriers. Killed the driver. My nephew.
I'll get the carrier back. And your nephew. So you can give him a proper burial.
Sí. Sí. As for the Romanians,
I'll bury them myself.
sad to see them leave Barcelona. I do not understand why I did not begin this earlier, Milo. The other gangs were clearly not ready for us. Keep going.
Thank you.
Chulo's struggles have been interesting. However, their struggles weaken. Put them from their pain.